To begin a sumo match, a wrestler steps into the ring and bows to his opponent. Next, he does a ritual known as the Chiri Chozu. Here he goes down, washes his hands like you would at a Shinto temple, claps his hands to get the god's attention, reads the religious text, brings it up and shows that he has no weapons and this will be a fair fight. After that, he steps forward and goes down into a non-hostile position known as the Sankyo. He centers his mind, he centers his body, and gets ready for the match. Once he's ready, he stands up, he widens his stance, and as soon as both of his hands are down, the match begins.